tell you myself. I think I'm an infomaniac.
So why do you think you're
a... nymphomaniac?
Yes, exactly.
She's not a nymphomaniac, Mr. Peters.
She's a faggot old lady.
She's not a nymphomaniac, Mr. Peters.
How do you know, you pain in the ass? You don't know.
Thanks for not going any farther than we were supposed to.
I never overdo it. I don't push my luck.
I know that. Oh.
Look, Stephen, is that your... Look, Stephen, is that your mother over there?
Hold it, please, hold it, please.
Yeah. Look, Stephen, is that an old pain in the ass over there? Never mind me. What's the lifeguard doing here?
Ringing my bell, Al.
He's not strong enough to move that clanker. He's not strong enough to move that clapper.
If I'm not mistaken, I think my sphincter just relaxed. Oh, well.
Shut up. This isn't a test. Clapper. Clapper, clear, squatter.
You gotta cool.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I don't know. Ruta Lee?
So, what, you didn't say to start with your pants.
It's just like it's your line.
Oh, sorry.
Let's just call the show Gag Reel and quit.
Oh, Jesus.
Sorry.
Rickles in the clear.
All right, it was
like a real Jew. I go, me? I'm right away, I plead guilty.
Is it me, Warden?
Now I forgot the rest of the speech.
Oh, who gives a crap? Your career stinks anyway. I've been dying to tell you that the whole goddamn day. Well, not really, but they're all right. We'll work on it. Now, let's try to remember our ABCs.
Let's go back to really, Grandpa. Come down.
Yeah. Oh, well, I don't care about the kid. That's a joke, son. That's a joke. Worried about the kid. I'm getting $40 million in Vegas. I got to worry about a kid. I'm trying to remember this crap.
So,
you ain't get a break.
Go, friends.
Words like wait, help, stop, don't. Leave me. Don't leave me? Don't leave me. Jesus.
Let's go again, Stephen. The important thing.
Oh, shit. Oh, pardon me. Now, let's see if we remember our alphabet, okay? The ABCs. A stands for Apple Pan Dowdy. You got a better cake? Okay. I gotta get a goddamn day job. I begged the wife, stay in Vegas. No, schmuck, I had to go and join him.
Wait, folks, you'll see someday when he'll go bananas on the set. Now he's just rolling along, sitting with his steak and bugging a little kid. I know, you sold out Carnegie Hall. What's next? Get ready, damn it, I'm coming out. Lost a whole life doing this crap.
Open, I'm sick of holding this, Tom.
Think about it. You'll be good as a butcher.
Look at this. Saturday night at Ellis Island.
Spiel, Elvis,
your ass. that in a show? Your mother has a pair of pliers. She calls them thighs.
Funny. Now shut up, Al, or I'll choke you with them. And you know I can do it.
Did you get it all, Rocky? Screw them, Rocky. This is it. Chaplin had it, and now me.
Pimples?
It's all in the goddamn face. The ovaries don't mean a goddamn thing. We don't get up in the morning to hear the joke about the ovaries.
Continuing on to scene C.
John, you're good, John. You're good. Just you frighten me, John. You got that mob look.
Oh, do you have a license?
Okay. Thanks, Al. We don't know. Give her a hint.
Just run away, Al. We're all friends.
Yeah, these people, they don't care. They're looking at the wall.
Oh, this one.
They're 7 miles from us. They have no idea what the hell's going on. They're all saying, we got in free.
Just have her a license.
This license expired, right? From there? Okay. Give me a little minute to relax myself.
Come on, then.
Suicide Alley, I told you.
That's a lot of fiber. That's where we're going.
Fantastico.
So,
Fraggle.
Who has a license? Have you handed the license?
I don't know. You're the assistant director. We can't do everything, for Christ's sake. Do you want me to work the boom? Would you like to see my license? Is that what you want me to say?
That's a lot of fun.
Oh, on a big joke, we're going to go. Okay, great. Okay. Thank you. Burying the Jew. Perfect.
Right? That's a lot of...
It was the kid's test. He failed. The kid failed.
Oh, great. That's a great idea. Why don't you go back and tell them that? Say that, you know, I tried to, hey, I'm a monkey. Gotta go back on that. Because I was right into the bar mitzvah speech in a second, you know.
Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry I ruined your DMV, a DMZ outing, whatever you call it.
Well, the DMZ has a DMV, too.
Keep it going. Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry I ruined your DMZ outing. Oh, excuse me. Oh, excuse me now. You're really starting to piss me off. Here's your excuse me. Can we take it? I know, some retarded jerk in a booth. DMZ, DMZ. No, I'm doing it on purpose because I love to hear my voice. Boy, oh boy, what I'd do for a lousy $100,000.
Okay.
Ave Marie.
Can I actually open the door? You waiting for the Son of God?
Oh. Too soon for me today.
Oh, Jesus, I was... Okay.
It's too soon.
I know, Ty.
You got it.
The first line, I got to kick me in the ass.
I'll kick you in the ass.
I don't need your help. I'm not so sure. The one in the iron lung looks a little promising. She's already lying down. Now that's a print. Hey, what the hell's the problem?
No problem.
It's the goddamn print.
We just figured something out. Jim Cox came up with a great idea. We should keep him on the phone, a real phone, and then Jim can give him, someone can read the lines to him on the phone.
I come up with a better idea. How about a slap in front of the crew? All of a sudden, this little Jew is turning on me. He's here 3 weeks, pussycat, baby, who loves you? Screw Richard, it's you and me. Now, like a... Look at that, I said screw Richard. Holy shit, I gotta call my doctor. Hello, doctor, the son of a bitches are turning on me. It's my show. I found him in the gutter, that little bastard. I don't know who's turning on me. All of a sudden, Howie, your stride got a little longer. Did somebody promise you something we don't know about? Those 18 other shows that you're hoping to get? Make a little note. Little Storm gets cute with big name. Can't
Jimmy
believe...
Cox said it, not me.
Jesus. Well, Jimmy Cox, he's in a box all day. What the hell does he know? For? Comes out for air every 20 minutes. Jimmy Cox said it. That's the kind of guy in a prison, the squealers. I didn't say it, Warden. That was that little son of a bitch. That little fag in that cell, he's the one that poked me in the ass, not me. I'll call it Milmore's patrolling. Milmore's on patrol. Don't start.
Here we go.
Okay, what's my lines now? Yeah, well, since that big breakthrough, I thought about... Forget what I thought about. I'm not so sure. The one in the iron lung looks kind of promising. She's already lying down. Sure, you guys can laugh. I'm the one that's gonna get 3 bullets in the heart. As he's sitting playing with his toys in his house.
Just step here. It's, you're just kind of saying,
who has me? Who has me at my shoulder?
You're on the, you're on one.
That.
You don't have to bend over. Don?
Yes.
When you do your hello.
Clear me just a little bit, will you?
So just clear him a little. Hello, I'll ladies. You step here. A little bit back this way.
Fine.
All right.
Whatever you say, sir.
Where do you want to take it from?
How about if I go
just
over here?
See, your entrance, you're crossing over kind of and blocking it. I want to get a nice T-shirt.
Hello, Hollywood. Trying my best.
Okay.
The lights of Hollywood are on.
You make your entrance and just make the entrance. Okay?
So good. I'm so good it scares me.
Where are we taking it from, boy?
Okay, I'm just in a show that's going to have my whole family hurt.
Okay.
You change, the pimples on your ass are gone. You smile upon the wonderful sky. You change.
If they ate just all those flies, they'd probably weigh over 300 pounds.
Wow.
Ah, your ass.
That's the deluxe model Japanese piece of American anti-crap.
All right.
Okay, gang, God made a mistake.
It's called water, sir.
Well, I'm not paying the French a penny. I drink tap water. That's tap water, pal. Tap water. I drink tap water. Life is still... They're still... The stilt. Well, hit me in the head so I can keep going. The stilt. The stilt. Gonna get on a Jerry Lewis telephone. Huh? Morgan. Yeah. You sound like an announcer in a bus depot. Hide a track 4. I've no idea what the hell you're saying. Just lock yourself in there and hope they don't turn on the gas. Don't forget to laugh, folks. This isn't easy, for crying out loud. I'd do this for 100 grand. Look at that. The guy in the back went, he's lying. He don't make no 100 grand. Stabbed in the back by my own son, Pete.
Kid's gonna...
Don't look at me, I got the same disease.
looking at me for help. Forget about it. Yeah. Boom.
Miss Millmore, would you? Here you have a beautiful dame, and she makes a play for you, and you say no thanks? What are you, a bunkers boy?
Bruce.
So you have a beautiful dame, and she makes a play for you, and you say no thanks?
Policy.
What are you... What's the matter with you? We're doing good, damn it. Jesus, Craig, what, you're not used to comedy? Pain in the ass. Jesus Christ. Can't get a break here, for crying out loud. Two Jews sitting here waiting for a car. And he's Irish. Get three lines in a row and they stop you. I can't work with this crap anymore. I can't. Let's get some real booze in here. I got a Betty Ford. I'm okay. And I realized I was wrong. I should have trusted you. You haven't had any action since I moved in. Why should you suddenly strike gold now? You got a wife, Rob? I wonder why. You better get married soon, Rob, otherwise you're going to find yourself in a room humming a lot.
How did you do that, Rob? I'm sorry.
And if you do make a move, make sure you wear those little caps. My day, you didn't have to worry. Dip it and out. Quick shot. Boom, boom. So long, honey. They're laying on the highway going, he was marvelous.
Son of a bitch was just marvelous. Hope he drives back again.
Excuse me. I'm going to die if I don't get a drink. Pat, give me a Bink Squirrel. A Bink Squirrel. If you had to drink this stuff, you'd ask for something else, too.
A Bink, did you say?
Yeah. Richard. Richard, just a line. You like it here in Hong Kong? Stop it, stop it. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Now we're set to go.
Cut, stop.
Okay, Mr. Reynolds, are you ready?
I said, stop it, bring a lunch. I swear to God, don't talk to me, don't talk to me. Bring in the garbage. He doesn't have one line, and you're making him up. He's got eight people making him up. He hasn't got one goddamn line. Look at this. I got my fly open, I'm spitting up, and nobody comes over. He's got 80 people working on him like somebody's gonna recognize him. Jason, thank you, Maria. You came that close to losing your cabin. Working on this schmuck for 2 hours.
Cabin.
Hey.
Cabin.
Cabin.
Right, here we go.
I fucking dude, he came.
Shit, here we go.
Shit.
No kidding. That chicken's broken through the bucket and dripped mashed potatoes all over the floor. What the hell are you laughing at? I'm acting, for Christ's sake. You like the show? Get a seat.
Jesus Christ. I got enough trouble and she's falling on her head. He's a bad funny stuff.
I'm sorry, you were funny.
Wonderful, then we'll all laugh and go home.
Jesus Christ.
Okay. Same place.
Hey, Frank, I'll sign anything. I want out. Get the papers, I sign. I don't care. Take whatever you want. I owe hip, 4-star, 3-star, Britt Lewis. There's about 18 guys. Wilbrick. Fox. 88 partners all standing there going, oh.
Probably.
Props, carry me out.
Anybody got any water? I'll get it.
Let me see that.
You got a minute, Brian?
This is Richard.
No, I don't need a well. I just need a drink, for Christ's sake.
To your people.
This is Richard.
May they always do what they're told.
What could they do to me? Rob me? Hey, Vince, you know it's a joke, baby. You know that. As far as I'm concerned, marry in the family.
Next week, I gotta do that Frank Sinatra.
That'll be a long week.
Can I see the strip?
Oh, yes.
We're gonna pick it up from this. Are we going to pick it up from because?
Yes, top of 30.
No, anything else?
Yes, we'll pick it up from your speech, Mr. Rickles.
Good. We gave him a little box to talk in. We got to kiss his ass because it says director.
No, not you again, not you. I won't touch you.
Come on, Don.
I'm ready.
Oh, I have to go to the doctor.
Not you. You're in best of health.
I'm 67 years old, and I got to walk around and tell him he looks good.
I predict this scene will take over 12 weeks to finish, but you're a great audience.
My line. You wore a tie for this bit?
No, it has nothing to do with you, Frank. This is you're not even in this. You're just going to stand on the side.
No shit.
I'm just going to throw the camera on you and hope to God that people remember who you are.
Jesus, what you do for your friends. All this hard work all the time.
You know, Stephen isn't wrong. Remember, what did we used to talk about during the war?
Sarge, we were only wrestling, honest? Honest, Sarge, we were only wrestling?
Sarge, why aren't you wrestling now, Sarge? What the hell's the matter with you, for Christ's sake? Learn the goddamn thing, for God's sake. Man, it's a babbling idiot. I can't handle it. You rehearse, you rehearse. I get one shot with the guy, he's wet his pants, you don't know what the... Perfect.
Okay, now he's beautiful, Bonnie. You're great. How about a physic? Now, that was great, though, Bonnie. You thought you'd get by.
I was on a roll.
We're doing good, Bonnie. Wait till I go in the dumper. You'll take a gun and shoot me.
Hey, folks, this isn't easy. You people, for the money you're paying, you ought to be on the floor laughing. John, the cameraman, is still going like it's normal, like this is the show. John, we're kidding around. Shut it off. John, I spoke to the VA hospital. They want you back Friday.
Can I help you?
You don't see many gay Jews. Ha ha ha! up. You know, he's right. He's right. Stephen, you are right. We're gonna have to go back there, and we're really gonna have to go out on the street. And with this newspaper, I'm gonna go to the toilet. Are we gonna start, or are we having memorial services? I mean, I know we stink, but you guys aren't helping out. Except John on camera, too, just... I'm gonna pound the pavement until I get the best job I can. Now that's goddamn acting.
Señor Mitchell, fica.
Jeez, no, this is hamburger. I said, this is chicken. I said hamburger. I said chicken, burger, hamburger, chicken. Let me go back. I said hamburger, not chicken. Chicken is cluck, cluck. I want... Jeez, they can make babies like crazy and you ask them to make one lousy sandwich.
Viejo estúpido. Ni te sabes, lavas las manos y yo, y tú tienes todo lo que...
You forgot how to talk Mexican? In my life, I never met a Mexican that couldn't talk Mexican, I swear to God. Get the Border Patrol on the phone. Border Patrol has long escaped. You finally got it right, Gaz, and you went to pieces. He's a good man, Gaz. I ain't a terrific guy, man. Son of a bitch, I work with the best, the best. Is there a duck biting my ass or something? What? Corky's. Corky's. Corky's bird broke. We were almost there. That close to being a hit. Then I looked in Richard's eyes and it went, bingo. The man's gone in a dumper. Okay.
Corky.
What? It seems Corky dropped his retainer into the cake. And now... Now Butch needs an eye operation. I said something right there. Okay, go, go, go. All keep right. It going, huh?
From that speech?
I got an appointment. What is it? Not dealing with crap here. He's a big name actor. Doing a favor. Can't get a break in this kind of thing. The little kid was cute, but I was dying.
You make it a little faster.
I know kids are annoying. I don't want them around me. I think I'm going to play both parts. Get the costume. Get a big old job. I'll be a frog, a turtle, whatever you want. How are we doing? Remember those guys? You got a problem, miss, with the phones? Yes.
That's funny, though.
Goddamn thing is buzzing.
I know.
I'll be back next Friday. Truck is stalled.
Yeah, like I'm fixed.
What do I use in the meantime?
Let's break up.
A tin can and a cord. And see if it can reach Rome. Walking around like I need this friend.
Yeah!
The wife wanted to make love last night. I went, yeah!
Did she like it?
Flashing, flashing.
Thanks, dude.
Cornwall and his men move out. Ever see those generals in history? About 700 miles from the back line, you know, from the front lines on the horse. How's it going, Charles?
Oh, Christ, we both.
Just about 7 million men were just knocked off. Ah, damn shame. Going to lunch. I called the home. They want you back Friday. Without the cowboys, sir.
Ready for 3 years now. Just coming out of it, you know. Here's Betty now. Come on, get up, you old son. Come on, Jerry's gonna be coming into the living room pretty soon, goddamn. Put the bottle down and sit up. You want Gerald saying you're not out of shape?
What the hell are you, a typewriter, Rocco? Jerry Lewis's act. Ready? Okay. Okay. Another yelling, running around the couch, the back is starting to go, the body's starting to crumble. I'm ready to roll and Stu's ready to sit. Then five, then four. Working with a howdy doody director.
Five and four and three and two and one. Roll 'em. Let's shoot this damn thing.
Richard will be on the set soon, and we'll all get depressed. I'll have to pretend we're serious about this crap.
Why does he get to go home?
You know who that is, Douglas? Huh? Hi.
Hiya.
I believe you have my son.
Oh, yes, we do, and we're sorry about the mix-up.
It's okay. Say goodbye to the nice men.
Are we still rolling?
The kid's ass was in front of him. If you so love me so much, why don't you put a payment down on my house? I got three cars and no money. Want to buy the kid? It's Uncle Don, sweetie. This could be my kid, and I don't know it. When did World War II end?
All right. Settling. Here we go. Counting down.
Five, four, three.
Here we go.
I didn't lay a hand on him. Oh, I got enough trouble. Good. These people are crazy. It was turtles everywhere. It was like the Galapagos Islands. It was a mistake. I'm telling you, Stephen, it was an absolute mistake. And I got no idea what the hell I'm talking about right now, Stephen. No, absolutely no idea. And get rid of that stupid outfit.
You assumed. What's wrong with you? Don't you know what happens when you assume?
Sure. You end up pulling out the plug when all she wanted was a glass of water.
Please.
You assumed, huh? What's wrong with you? But you know what happens when you assume?
Sure. You end up pulling the...
I'll tell you one thing, you're never gonna run my ranch.
Dad, you know where I stand on all this stuff. Come on, every year I donate money to that fund, that pro. See?
I can't work with you.
I did it 10 times, Don. Well,
do it 11, for Christ's sake. Do it 11.
It's starting to slip into the vapors.
You're the executive producer. This is your life. You should know everything perfect.
Just a...
Go in your room. Work on this.
Look, Dad, you know where I stand on all... Don't start smirking.
I didn't do anything.
All right. Oh, shit, man. Hi. Yeah, okay.
This is my face. Oh. God made it like this. This is it. Here.
Must have been on an off day. All right.
Jeez, I hurt myself. Just stay away from those. Did he touch you there, dolls?
Great. Great.
Screw you. I'm going to my trailer. I'm going to my trailer, and you can bring me that doll, because I'm going to pump it. Give it a couple of little bursts. Throw Howard Klein and Frank Pace with it, with Regis Philbin on top of it. I don't forget, Frank. You play with Babe Ruth, you got to watch the wall. Tell Howard that. That's why he's not here. Don't hurt him. Oh, so you're saying we're going to do without animal testing? Why do you people screw me up?
I see you undressing me with your eyes.
Believe me, I wasn't undressing you. In fact, I was going to tent you in with cockroaches. Can we take that back? Because I didn't like it. Tent you in with cockroaches. And you know what? The crowd bought it.
Are you gonna get lost, or am I gonna have to get ugly?
You can do whatever damn well you want. Because you and I are gonna have an affair. I'm serious. I'm getting warmer and warmer as you come near me. Notice how my rod is starting to come along.
It's hot out here. I should have worn my bathing suit.
She really took me up on that. Ouch, you stupid ass!
I'll say. Skippy Wrangler.
Put the cigarette out, butt bath. Gee. Put the cigarette out, butt breath. I didn't say it right again.
No, James Arness.
Well, at this point, I don't care anymore because I'm going to drink a bottle of vodka.
I need bars. Come down.
The call better be about 3:30 tomorrow.
Okay. You okay?
Okay. What were you doing, sweetheart? I was jerking over the studio.
Look at...
Am I right, the dancing chopsticks? I mean, By the way, I spoke to the doctor, and if you get that operation, you'll be able to see just like one of us. That's wrong. That's wrong. Shit. How to throw in dancing chopsticks. Couldn't leave me alone.
Now he's making fun of my people.
Hey, hey, what are you, mad?
Now he's making fun of my people.
Hey, what are you, mad? Hey,
now he's picking on my people.
What are you, mad?
Now he's making fun of my people.
Hey, what are you, mad?
Now he's making fun of my people.
Hey, what are you, mad?
No, just a little hurt, that's all. Now he's making fun of my people.
Oh, God. First time. My breast.
Did I get your breast?
Pilgrim come, then I come. Then crew of Mayflower come. Whole goddamn ship come.
There's a tutor upstairs. It's not worth it.
I'm going out in a blaze of glory. You're going out a nervous wreck.
Did that happen, Bill, after the cancellation when you got that? That's something new. I didn't. You never had that before. He's got a new thing now. He got the notice, now he's got a tick. He's going back to Jersey. What is it, doctor? Gotta be like us, loose.
You son of a bitch, you swore we'd never be canceled.
Let's go.
Let's
get the B.
All right, here we go.
I didn't know I threw up this much. Jesus, doctor, you said a little throwing up, but this is ridiculous.
There's one thing, guys. I'm not a bitter son of a bitch. Okay, never was that kind of person. Give me a rabies shot, will you? Frank Pace, he was the one that promised everything. Like a schmuck, I bought 3 houses I don't need. It's a lock. We're on forever. Left a wife. I got a 12-year-old broad sleeping. Frank Pace.
What's your name?
Frank Pace, Senator. There's no way we can lose, no way. 38 riders, all in that room, all 12 and a half. And they all raised their hands. Can I go to the toilet, Billy? Not yet. Write another dumb line. Call somebody a jerk-off. Jerk-off, that's good, jerk-off. Fox loves that, jerk-off. They love that kind of humor. Dinner for 30. Soup? One of these guys likes to go full out for the dinner party.
Okay,
soup for 30? A lot of mushrooms on the bottom.
Flashing.
Who's growing?
Here's my new Buick. Put a horn on my ass and drive me around the highway for a half hour. Gonna read about him, I'm telling you, the post office will knock off about 8. Doom, 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 doom. Anybody see Lucy doing over there licking a stamp? Oh, doom, doom, doom.
John?
That was Lucy's last words.
Cancel?
Mark Richards, his is just pulled down.
What cancel?
John Bod?
Mark's getting ready to give somebody an enema. Yeah. Remember that when you were a kid, you were too young for that. You used to have big hose. Mother used to hold it up, and you had a clip. They'd put water in your can, see? And they'd hold it up like this, and then they'd let the clip go, and a lot of water come in. You go, no more, stop the water! No more soap! And all of a sudden, your ass would start to bubble. And then, if you didn't have any money, you'd pretend you were in Hawaii.
A little bit
to the left, that's a breath. At the right angle for the shots that will never be shown on TV. This is all being sent to Prague for their summer film festival, where they hear Schick's a bitch. Wonderful. What does that mean? What does that mean, Schick's a bitch? Jesus Christ, what a cavity. Started out of use, I don't know. It's got infected, doctor. Well, you're going to use Novocaine, aren't you? Use a little goddamn Novocaine with this one. This one could hurt if you pull it. How long have you had that, son? All my life. Did you get a lot of women? No, I couldn't do much. I used to whistle when I made my move.
Boy, I loved Thanksgiving when I was a kid, Pop. The way the kitchen used to smell, huh? The feel of Aunt Adelaide's dildo.
I felt Aunt Adelaide's dildo. All right, gave me a chill.
Long day.
Here we go, in.
How would you like it if you had to drive back to Valencia? That's a long way. How would you like that? Get through with this crap and don't say, I'm on my way to Valencia. With those, you have a house, right? The rooms are like a box, you know. Right. 14 rooms, little boxes. You go to the toilet, your ass is out the window, you know. That's Valencia. That's why the farmers love it there. People help out with the crops. Here's you yesterday. Son of a bitch, goddammit, son of a bitch. Jesus, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch, goddammit, touch high. Screw fuck, son of a bitch, rat bastard. Son of a bitch, Jesus Christ. Son of a bitch. How he climbed up there, son of a bitch, I can't see life.
The show will be tonight a legendary show.
With your help. Charlie's secure here. As he goes in his room later with the lights out.
Why is God doing this to me?
This cameraman lives in Valencia. You and I.
Pox are no cure.
How can a guy live in Valencia? 30-hour ride to nowhere.
Get me carried back there, please. You know, I'm off it, you know.
Who's it?
I don't know. If this is Richards, I'll die.
Anything he touches, you're dead here. You try it. Give it to the black guy. Only kidding, Charlie. I got nothing on me. I'm clean. Alice, you looking for a ship? Okay. You're doing wonderful. Tomorrow you're going to walk with the old man. It's going to be great.
Shut up, guy.
Shut up. Shut up, Dan. That's been my career. Shut up, Dan. That's why the stick is in the toilet.
Well, get him out of here.
Come on, we can get him out of here. Really, I mean, you know.
What's the hint? What's the hint? See you with a broom and a high hat. Yeah. Coming into a lot of money.
Okay.
You gotta promise me, don't let your anger overshadow the importance of the family today, please.
Hey, don't blame me. Blame cheese. Don't make it a habit of doing it again and again. We don't like it here, you understand?
Not this week.
Maybe you read about this show. It's... And if there's a few errors here and there, we're going to get over it. I mean, to you, this is a career. To us, it's a way home. Didn't you notice when you pulled up to the studio, cars were running? Boom, boom, boom. Look around you, Alice. It's over. They don't care about your lying shyster. Who gives a crap?
It's over.
Nobody's gonna watch this.
It's over.
Cars are
They're putting
running.
Us on in the morning. 6 a.m.
Relax, Eddie. She's trying to send us a message. I'm gonna tell Joe. I'm gonna tell him plenty. I didn't say nothing. For a half hour, you've been signaling me. It's like a guy on a goddamn battleship. Murder. Murder with you. Don't you think I feel too? But we're both married. We gotta fight it. The hell with Barbara. I always felt that way about you, but now we gotta keep it quiet. When the show's over, we're gonna go away together. We're gonna live in Azerbaijan. So your outfits fit in. Write that down in your next play. That's funny. Look at the script. James Bond files.
He doesn't change. He doesn't even know it's offensive. He thinks it's art.
Richard, you've been complaining all night. Let's talk about somebody besides your father.
Well, then why don't you fucking call me Steven, then I'll answer you.
Oh, God.
Somebody's trying to piss me off. Roll them. Let me get the underwear, because it's on the left side. He hates to work on the left. Right, Eddie?
You do? Since when?
Every time I told him... Every time somebody told me to lift up a 1,000-pound iron-wrought lamp, chair, table, Wolfgang Puck. Somebody come home, the moron has his hand all over the card like an idiot. I can't take it. I'm surrounded by bad actors. Stop kissing me. I know there's a lot of problems out there.
Oh, you said Wolfgang Puck. It's so hilarious.
Wolfgang Puck, we'll be with you in a minute, as soon as you clean up.
He went from hockey puck to Wolfgang Puck.
Handle it.
Well, he's growing as a comedian.
Could we continue on?
You do? Since when?
Every time I'm told that I have to lift a 1,000-pound cast steel iron pole. It's absolutely correct. That's the way I wanted to say it. Two morons can't understand.
You do? Since when?
Every time I'm told to lift 1,000-pound. Shut up, Bonnie.
Since when?
Every time I told him to lift 1,000-pound cast iron statue.
You get shortness of breath.
Only when I watch Angie Dixon.
They're not laughing at you. They love you.
I know. I know that, Rick. If you knew what I knew, you'd be laying in bed and I'd be holding a book. Why am I turning on you? You're my only friend. All the crew stand there going, he stinks.
What's the rush? We have
Tell me
mic.
When.
You have. We have a home tonight. You're gonna go out on the highway with a bag. Help me, I'll work for nothing.
Give him a real dumb look after he delivers it on.
You got it, sweetheart.
Okay. Try to relax, okay? Come on.
Think twice about that Irish broad.
Okay, here we go.
Sonny ain't going to be happy.
Sonny!
Oh! Well, let's go. Come on. There's all kinds of ways you can die.
I know. Or worse, you get all your parts cut out and still go on living. Like me. I'm a freaking scary scare.
There's all kinds of ways you can die.
I know. Or worse, you could have all your parts cut out and still go on living. Like me. A scary human scarecrow. One more time. Or worse, you could have all your parts cut out and still go on living, like me. A freaking scary... freaking human scarecrow, I know it.
Okay, so once
do
again.
Do I know that word?
He's trying to tie me.
Come on. Or worse, you could have all your parts cut out and still go on living, like me. A freaking human scarecrow.
What a lovely bathroom. Sorry.
I knocked her teeth out.
And how?
I said I knocked her teeth out. I knocked her teeth out. I knocked her fillings out. You dumb son of a bitch. Can we pick it up from there? Son of a bitch, don't make us go back.
I think I feel.
Christ. I knew I'd get to knock the teeth out eventually. Damn it. And just tell me.
I just want you to see it.
I don't want to see the goddamn thing. I'm tired of the scripts already. 13 weeks I've been seeing it. Where did it get me? That's your ass. Don't show me the goddamn script.
He always liked that.
Yeah. Try this one. Tell him the one he dreamt. You dreamt.
He always liked that.
Try this one. Tell him he dreamt you drowned. You drowned. Got a way to go, Eddie.
He always liked that.
Yeah. Try this one. Tell him you dreamt he drowned. He drowned.
That was all right. Drowned is good.
Jesus Christ. Hurry up. It's getting late.
Drowned is. He always liked that.
Yeah. Try this one. Tell him he dreamt you drowned. I don't know what the hell's the matter with
Sean.
Drown. Tell him. No, I know. He died. I know. Get away from me. Son of a bitch.
He always liked that.
Yeah. Try this one. Tell him he dreamt you drowned. I know. Yeah. Try this one. Tell him you dreamt he died.
The sun will come up tomorrow. Bet you about $1 for tomorrow. Come what may. Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love you. Tomorrow and only a day away.
Eddie, Daddy's home.